Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, let me introduce myself. My name is Rizkina Ayu Prasitasari. You can call me Riris or Hina. I am 19 years old. I was born in Madiun, February 28, 2001. I live at Manggarmani Street, number 3, Madiun City. My hobbies are listening to music and watching a movie. I think listening to music can make us express the feelings we're feeling. I often watch a movie with my sister or other family members when we have free time. My mother's name is Kustantia. She is a chemistry teacher at one of senior high school in Madiun. And my father's name is Gatot Prasetyo. He works in Kabupaten Madiun. I am the second of three siblings. My older sister name is Almira Teri Ayu Prasita Ningrum. And my younger sister's name is Raisya Ayu Prasita Putri. I am graduated from Senior High School to Madiun. And now, I am student studying at Shipbuilding Institute Polytechnic of Surabaya, majoring Safety Engineering. Here, I met many new friends from various cities. They are all kind. I am very happy to meet them, even though we have not been able to meet because of this pandemic. On this campus, I want to join organizations so that I can develop my soft skills that will be useful for the future. In the future, I would like to be a safety engineer. I want to be a successful people work at big company. Now, I want to tell you about my hometown, Madiun City. Madiun is a comfortable city. Currently, Madiun is experiencing many changes from its urban planning. The first is Pahlawan Street. Now, there is a place to relax, sit, take a photo, and etc. The concept used on Pahlawan Street is Malioboro, Yogyakarta. Along Pahlawan Street, there is a sidewalk that is used for walking to enjoy the beauty of Madiun City. Previously, Car Free Day was held every Sunday morning along this Pahlawan Street. But now, the Car Free Day activities has been changed to the concept of Sunday Market, which is held at Bantaran Traffic Park because there is a wider place so it can accommodate more trades. Lots of things are known from the city of Madiun. For the example is Madiun, the city of Pecel. Why Madiun, the city of Pecel? Pecel rice is a food that we can find everywhere. However, the original pecel from Madiun has many differences in terms of side dish, chili sauce, or the way it is served. So, if you go to Madiun City, don't forget to call me and I will show you new places in Madiun City. So, that's a little story from me. Hopefully, this pandemic will end soon and we can meet soon too. Thank you for watching these videos. See you and goodbye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.